Am I prepared for Phasmo? Am I prepared for this right now? Yeah, I think it's the same story. I think they just made it better. Summon the ghost with a cursed object. What? Oh, actually, last time I, Oh, dang it, it's raining. It's Raiju. I got this spike hiding spot. I need to pay attention. I can't be having music distracting me. Go this way this time. Come on. I know, I'll be sad too. Step one is find the ghost. Oh, you've been playing with 150%, so you can get used to the footsteps. That's hard. Everything probably sounds fast. Door was open. I don't think that matters. I think sometimes the doors are open. It's probably gonna be the last place they look. This door's open too, or maybe this one's always open. I think sometimes the doors are open. That's the stairs. It's probably so far away. Roy, yeah. Isn't that like, I thought, was Revenant the fastest ghost? Like line of sight Revenant? Or is Moroi? Fastest at the game, yeah, that's crazy. not hear anything. Ah, shoot. Candle just went out. I'm so mad I haven't found it yet. Dead body. Where's the stairs? I thought this is the stairs. What is? I've not found it. Oh, this is the last place I've looked. Hey, Eva. Yeah, here we go again. Son of a, I've gone everywhere. I've literally been everywhere. Probably like a shade. Market shade. Yeah, I'm trying to do bronze challenge again. I have no idea where the ghost is. It's really sad. Gonna go get some stuff. Take some sanity pills. I haven't found it yet, so smudge sticks. I'm just gonna run stuff back and forth here for a second. I feel like my brightness went back down. I had my brightness up. So I could actually see a little bit. This is more appropriate. Actually, it's still kind of dark. No, I had my brightness up, I thought. I gotta grab another can. I got the lighter. No, I left the lighter here. Maybe I'll look around again. I mean, I might as well. If I got the candle lit, my sanity's not draining. Thank you. I'm gonna do this loop again. Is it ever out here? I'm just listening for it at this point. I guess it could be in the back of the kitchen or something. I feel like I would hear it out there if I did that. There was something back here. What's the lore behind candles preserving your sanity? Oops, shoot. That was my bad. The light level around your head is high. That's it then. Okay, well, I guess let's walk over here. Let me walk down this wing. Can become the fastest ghost in the game. Don't hear anything. I'm listening. I feel like I've been everywhere. Have literally been everywhere. And I look for doors like partially closed. Oh wait. Did I go in here before? Guess not. Wait, I totally opened this one though. Didn't I? This one's not open either. Okay, what's going on here? I feel like some of these places. We're closed. Huh? Is that an ambient sound or is that real sound? This room. Oh shit, look at that. Did you see that? Holy crap, that scared me. I've never seen that like vision before. Have you seen that before? Oh my gosh. That was crazy. She was just standing there. Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay. Which door was it? Which door was it? It was a closer door than that. It was a closer door than that. I think it's this one that I saw closed before. I need to get my, Oh, no, it's this one. Okay. I know, I don't, I left it stupidly. All right. I gotta take some sanity pills since I've been walking around forever. First, though. Oh, dude. That an event? Dude, it blew out the candle. Okay, I'm gonna go take some sanity. Gonna take some sanity pills. Sorry, I'm not very fast. Okay. Ooh, am I cursed? Oh, I can't tell from this. Okay. We're gonna grab the. I got the temperature sensor in there. I need this. I haven't used that yet stuff yet. I just found it. Like, I literally just found the ghost. Oh, that's the only way you can get cursed. Okay. I can hide behind that thing, can I? Yeah, I gotta bring stuff down here. Oops, left this too. Okay, I got the crucifix up there too. The thing that keeps blowing out the candles, is it a Yuri? It like seemed like it hunted. Shit. Seems like it's hunting when it's got the candle there. There's only one way to tell.
No, I didn't. Didn't hunt. Ah, this room is too big. Right. It was very active. It's definitely the room. Yeah. I checked on the door for fingerprints. Seems like it's... I got a lot of things I need to do, actually. A lot of things. I gotta put the diary down. I gotta put... was a singing event. Obake can sometimes not leave fingerprints? Oh, okay. I know that. What's my sanity at? Oh, gosh. Alright, I think I got everything now that I need. Besides, it is very active, though. Ooh, it shut the door completely. Where'd my lighter go? It's not a wraith. It's gonna kill me. Fuck. Oh god. Oh, it's just an event. Oh god. Is Yuri is the one that blew out the candles, right? Yuri, Oni. Yuri, Oni, Yuri. Yeah, I haven't gotten a camera yet. Oh, I gotta. Shoot, I forgot I have to take a photo. God damn it. Right. Sounded like it was from upstairs. I get it? Oh, I did, but it didn't show up in my picture, but it could have just blinked out. That lighter go? I gotta do my parabolic mic. Just because it says it's a phantom. Just because, even though it like definitely because it's in the, it's, but it like blinked out when I took the picture. I know that phantom does that. Oh. It wouldn't have counted. Okay. Where'd I put my lighter? Phantom, okay. Okay, we got the ghost. We got the ghost then. We just need to do these things. Hasn't hunted yet. I should have brought another lighter. I always lose my lighter. Already got the photo. Waiting for this one. Where is it? Stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck on these chairs. Oh, this isn't good. There we go.
Jeez. Okay, I got it, somehow. I gotta smudge it and escape. I can escape behind this thing. Or just run upstairs. Which, yeah, I just gotta cleanse the area. I've burned two already. Okay, got that. Now I just gotta escape. Should be no big deal. I literally just need to find a hiding spot, right? True, I could do that. My last smudge. I'm planning on hiding back here. I could also hide here. I just stay down here. Wait, is this door lock? Oh, what? What? It just appeared. It spawned on me. It spawned on me. What? Oh my gosh. What the heck? Oh my gosh. It literally spawned on me. What the heck? That's not fair. Oh. No. Oh my gosh. It literally spawned on me. I had it. I had it. Oh my god. That is so bad. I had my smudge out and everything. I had my smudge out and everything. I was ready. It wasn't even in the room. It wasn't even in the room with me. Or it wasn't even the. It wasn't even in the ghost room. It spawned with me, like far away. The ghost doesn't go hang around the player, does it? Like when it's not hunting? Oh my god. That's the worst. That is the worst. Well, I was only going to play one game anyway, but damn. Oh, God. I did get scammed. That was so crazy. It just... That's a phantom ability? Oh, I didn't know that. It's okay. I'll get it next time.